Tonight, Appleton Paper Mill is shut down after coal bunker collapses. It happened this afternoon when officials say a bunker filled with coal just suddenly collapsed. Now, no one was hurt, but officials have suspended production while they continue to investigate what happened.
Very grateful, always, you know, that's the most important thing. The bunkers and the coal can be replaced, but people cannot be, so that's the most important thing.
There have been other Appleton accidents in the past. In March 2008, fire crews were called in for a conveyor belt fire. Then on July 15th of 09, 39-year-old William Wilson died from his injuries after a crane he was working on collapsed. Then 12 days later, a 75-foot-long wall above a loading dock came tumbling down.